see this in patterns a lot, where it's usually in blanket patterns where you're given an option for how wide you want to knit the blanket. It will say cast on or chain. If it's crochet, it'll say chain. Cast on a multiple of X plus Y. And, you know, that it'll say cast on a multiple of 14 plus 4. I get questions all the time about what does this mean? And I think that it's less to do with the math and more to do with what does it mean? What is this concept? The whole, when you see this and you think math and you think, yuck, I don't want to do this, don't think of it like that, because the fact that the designer's given you the option of knitting this blanket in any width that you want, you can make a scarf or a placemat or a king size bedspread with that little bit of information, X plus Y. So to explain a little bit before we get to the slides, X is the number of stitches in the pattern repeat. It's the same for crochet or for knitting. And Y is the number of extra stitches that you need on one or both ends just to make the piece work. So let's go ahead and take a look at the slides. I think it'll make more sense here. Okay, the pattern says to cast on or chain a multiple of X plus Y. We've already covered that part. X is the number of stitches in the pattern repeat, and Y is the extra stitches required at one or both ends. Let's say X is 14 and Y is 3. Just like I said a moment ago, I think those are the exact numbers. Determine the width you want that is a multiple of 14 stitches. So we're not even thinking about the 3 yet. Just focus on the 14. 14, 28, 42, any width, 140, 210, any width in the world, as long as you have enough yarn for it, a multiple of 14 that gets you the width that you know you want this blanket to be. Once you have that number, the only thing you have to do is add 3 to it. Not 3 to every 14, just 3 one time. So if the number that you came up with that you want to use is 14, add 3 to it, 17. If you decide you want to have a starting chain or cast on 70 in width, add 3 to it, 73. 210, 213. You only add the 3 one time once you get to the multiple of the first number that you know you want. And when you have this number, you have the multiple of 14 and you've added 3 to it, this number is your cast on or your foundation chain number. So like I said, the math part of it really isn't very hard. I think it's more the concept that throws people. I hope that helps. Good luck.